Namaste, my friends, and welcome to the ongoing free yoga and meditation video series here on unmoldmanta.com, also, of course, known as Mastery of Meditation and Yoga. Today, we are going to demonstrate a technique which is one of the most popular from the website, and justifiably so, because this is considered the most powerful meditation in all of yoga. The most powerful meditation in all of yoga. That stamp belongs to this particular technique. So you can see why it is so popular. The technique is called Saudarshan Chakra Kriya. And it is a technique known to bestow many profound benefits upon those who practice it sincerely. Most well known, perhaps, are the psychic powers or siddhis this technique is known to bestow. Many of those who have practiced this technique, as given on the website, have reported back the onset of such powers. In addition, this technique has many health benefits associated with it as well. It's very good for your digestive system, very good for your respiratory system, and in my opinion, most importantly, it's very good for your immune system. Very good technique for your immune system. And finally, this technique helps dissolve blockages in your energetic channels or nadis, and therefore encourages the flow of energy or kundalini throughout your system. This helps refine your awareness and raise your level of consciousness, leading you to the ultimate goal of any spiritual practice, which is, of course, self-realization. So to practice this meditation, the eyes are going to be 1/10 open, looking down at the tip of the nose. If that is very difficult for you, you can just look down. Eyes are slightly open, looking down, preferably at the tip of the nose if possible. You're going to block your right nostril, inhale deeply through the left nostril. Then you're going to hold your breath in, and you're going to pump your stomach while you say the mantra Wahe Guru internally. In the beginner's version, you're going to do one pump per Wahe Guru, and you're going to do 16 Wahe Gurus with your breath held in. That means 16 times you're going to say Wahe Guru mentally, and for each time you say it mentally, you're going to pump your stomach once. After you're done, you're going to exhale through the right nostril and then repeat the procedure. For the intermediate level, you're going to do two pumps for each iteration of Wahe Guru. So for a total of 32 pumps with your breath held in, and then you will exhale, and then inhale and repeat. And for the advanced version, it is 3 pumps for Wah, He, Guru. One for Wah, one for He, one for Guru. Again, 16 total Wah, He, Gurus, meaning 48 total pumps for a single breath cycle. So let me give a demonstration of each of these levels. We're going to start with the beginner's version. That'll clarify for you how it is done. It'll also give you an idea of the pace at which to do this and at the power at which to pump your stomach. So again, my eyes are 1/10 open looking down. I'm going to block my right nostril with my thumb to inhale through the left. For the exhalation portion, I will block my left nostril with my pinky and exhale through the right. The hand can be brought down after you inhale while you're doing your pumps. So here is the beginner's version of Saudarshan Chakra Kriya. Eyes are 1/10 open, looking down, sitting up nice and straight, chin is slightly back. Inhale through left nostril. I'm going to now think Wahe Guru. For each Wahe Guru, I'm going to pump my stomach once, and I'm going to do 16 total. So here I'm going to inhale again, and then I'm going to begin. And that completes one round of beginner's version of Saudarshan Chakra Kriya. For the intermediate version, as I said, I will do two pumps for each Waheguru. So I'm just counting it out with my fingers for you. You will just have your hands down upon your knees holding Dron Mudra. This is Dron Mudra. So here we go with the intermediate version of Saudarshan Chakra Kriya. And then I would inhale again left and repeat the pumps and continue for the duration of the meditation. So that is the intermediate version. And now for the advanced version, which is 48 pumps and one for Wah, one for Hey, one for Guru, total of 16 times I will think the mantra Wahe Guru while I do my pumps. Again, eyes are 1/10 open, looking down at the tip of my nose, and I will begin. Inhale again and repeat the cycle. And that is the advanced version of Saudarshan Chakra Kriya. Again, if you are feeling too much strain when doing this particular technique, you should downgrade the level a bit, build up your capacity, and then move on to the next level. You should start with 3 minutes or so for a beginner for doing the entire meditation technique for about 3 minutes, slowly build up to 11 minutes, and finally build up to 31 minutes of this particular technique. You can do the entire beginners for 31 minutes. When you feel comfortable, go to the intermediate and then the advanced. One more word about making commitments to these Kundalini Yoga Kriyas or meditations is that it is typically done for 40 days in a row, which, according to Kundalini Yoga, is the amount of time you need in order to really understand the meditation and reap some of its benefits and integrate it into your life and practice. I really hope you will try out this particular technique. All the details about this meditation are, of course, on the associated article on anmolmehta.com, which is a free yoga and meditation website. Details such as the number 16 being associated with the Ajna Chakra, breathing into the left nostril activates the right hemisphere of the brain, and if you're interested in other such design details, you are more than welcome to stop by the website and read about them there. So I hope you learn this technique, I hope you enjoy it, master it, and benefit from it. Thank you, everybody. God bless you all.